They became popular toward the beginning of the pandemic response, but now people are being told not to use them. They're those valve masks that allow for more comfortable breathing, but experts say they don't stop the spread of COVID-19. So should you avoid them? Courtney Friedman ran the question through our Trust Index.
Wearing a mask can be annoying. That's why people began turning to valve masks, which has a circular or square valve that allows for more comfortable breathing. But as cases across the United States begin to spike out of control, comfort takes a back seat. Experts across the globe say valve masks only filter the air you breathe in and not the air you breathe out, meaning if you have COVID-19, you could still spread it to others.
So in the hospital setting, it makes sense to have the N95 that offers basically that two-way protection.
Dr. Robert Frolickstein works in local emergency rooms and is the president of the Greater San Antonio Emergency Physicians. He says he and his colleagues use the normal N95 masks, but never the ones with valves.
There are certainly N95 masks that are only designed to filter out what we breathe in. And those are typically used by industrial workers, the people that are cutting tile and cutting stone. They're not designed to prevent exhaling potentially COVID droplets.
So when people say valve masks offer two-way protection and the best defense against COVID-19, that's false on our KSAT Trust Index. Experts say the best option for a typical person is to wear a cloth mask, preferably with two or more layers.
The idea of wearing a cloth face covering is just a great common sense and extremely humanitarian kind of thing to do.
Dr. Fred Campbell with UT Health San Antonio says protecting the entire community and stopping the spread goes two ways, not one. Courtney Friedman, KSAT 12 News.